So there's a common term in sports and in general media now, CTE, chronic traumatic encephalopathy. That term is used a lot. And much like the term concussion, it is often used incorrectly. CTE is best described as a pathological finding, meaning it is a certain way that tissue looks, and in this case, brain tissue, at autopsy. So you're looking at the tissue under a microscope. The symptoms that somebody has from repetitive hits over time that may be causing structural brain changes may not be directly related to what we see under the microscope. Now that's a completely different pathology, a completely different area of injury than concussion. Any one hit can lead to a concussion, but it's a series of hits over time that is the risk for changing brain structure over time. So those are two different levels of injury, two different time frames completely.